Ja.
Angle of your feet where they naturally sit on the bike, and then also establishing where the balls of the feet are in relation to the shoe and the cleat.
Yeah, okay, so in terms of setting up the angle, how